Just seconds in, and let's just watch. The right and a left, and his head slammed off the canvas.